My name is Peter Juma. I'm taking Criminology and Security Studies. The registration number is CB4472 96 Sopentic. So I was discussing on environmental science. In this case, we'll discuss how to prevent pollution in an environment. So in this case, we'll look at pit latrines. They usually smell badly. So in my case, we use lime. Lime is a citrus fruit that has an acidic solution. It is more acidic. So you can use that citrus fruit. You take water and mix with the fruit, the liquid of the fruit, and use it to clean the pit machine. Or at some point, you can take the fruits, the citrus fruits, and you dip them in the hole of the latrine tube. This will prevent the odor smell from coming out in the pit latrines. So in this case, we'll be preventing pollution, which is the smelling of the pit latrine. Thank you.